homies from my 40s. I haven't seen this game of people getting fucked. It's oranges now, and I don't want to be part of this mess. It's not what I'm about. Soon we gotta take me to a different place. I know these house. Sick if I really had a brain and a heart. My back's are really opposite. What heavy music on these charts? Fuck the wizard and the road. I'm leaving Oz. And maybe this is real religious rap, cause I'm a motherfucking god. Pleasure hanging out with you guys. I want to thank every one of you for coming out tonight. Give it up for my homies, Pickle and my squares who played before me, and just for Keith, who also ran this shit. I got one more, and then my homie Dizzy Wright is gonna come out here and crush shit. And you already know Chris motherfucking Webby is in the house. Before I get out of here, I cannot leave without first telling you about my shoes.
Look at those shoes.
And secondly, requesting if you have a pair of shoes that are Vans and you want signed, to lightly throw them to the stage.
Yeah, lightly. Don't hit the drum set. Don't do nothing crazy. Oh, they're already hot. Let's go. Running.
I'm gonna try my eye, 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 I'm gon
be in the merch booth all night if you want to keep it. All right,
thank you guys so fucking much for coming.